You were married?
To a woman?
We both were.
Can I get a refill?
You guys don't know this?
Robert, how did this not come up in share circle? Or at least, how did this not come up in drunk share circle?
I guess I wasn't drunk enough.
You were pretty drunk.
But you let the ladies walk all over you. Why?
Because you know your mama didn't love you. What we need now is a man.
That's what the ladies want. And that's what the mama in your heart wants.
I've been an author, psychic, Yelp reviewer, bus driver.
Former Yelp reviewer who got banned for using too many obscenities in a review for a children's theater. And a reader of half of one of Iyanla VanSant's books. I've done the work. And for some reason, these people have given me a show
to help you do yours.
Hey.
Hey.
Your buddy Tom Shields is all over these websites.
He's not my buddy. The abs, it's just too much. I can't.
And models for days.
I know, he dates all the models.
You know, he's coming in any moment now. It's your big chance to talk to him.
Oh my God, no, I don't want to talk to him. I just...
Wait, did you guys like date or something?
No.
I once dated the actor on a set before.
Really?
Yeah.
Who?
Dale Terry.
He's huge.
Yeah, in more ways than one. And I thought it was something special, but actually there were a ton of us. It was really bad, and it hurt.
We love your work. Okay. Em?
We call it. Emily loves Chantel.
Baby, I love you, baby.
Maybe it was your sequel.
Jeff Hankson, you said this is based on a true story?
Well, we took some artistic licenses, of course.
Ladies, we want in. Ah! Mandy, drop the contract.
Let's take this to my office.
Gentlemen, thank you.
Wade in the water. Wade in
Next.
The water.
Since I am classically trained, Shakespeare, Chekhov, Moliere, I thought I'd try it a different way. Hello, Massa.
Yeah, the role in this film is really more of a normal slave.